breakfast time in the Fox 11 parking lot with the eggs and bacon wagon. It's hard to miss. They have the big sign and the big silver mobile. Ben Michaels is Uncle Egg. Once again, will you turn around and prove that you are, in fact, Uncle Egg?
It's an identity issue sometimes.
How did that come up?
Uncle Egg is actually something, obviously, I run the eggs and bacon wagon, but if you've ever seen the movie Big Trouble in Little China, there is a gentleman in that movie. His name is Egg. And so it's just kind of one of those things that made me laugh. And so it's an original deal. The Airstream I found in from a gentleman up north in Upper Michigan, Kevin and Ellen Schultz. What they did, he's semi-retired. He goes out and finds them. So I got to find the trailer when it was literally down to nothing, and worked with them to make what you see happen. And so I was able to design the trailer how I wanted. We were able to make it to where it's nothing more than a mobile functioning transport vehicle.
You just get
vehicle.
The food in there to move it to the farmer's here. Market on Saturdays, which is where you find the eggs and bacon wagon.
The trailer sells itself.
It's adorable. I love
it. And once you add on to the rest of the stuff, it's a good mix. What you're going to find here, obviously the maplewood bacon. From over at Pasquale's with Uncle Denny, I got some Chicago-style beef here. So what we're going to do, I'm making the great steak, egg, and cheese sandwich for you guys today.
Okay.
What we have here is some specialty rolls from Great Harvest Bread. They make these special for me.
These are made just for you.
They are made just for me because
Great
I am
Harvest.
That kind of a special person, which
nice.
Is always
yeah,
fun.
But
always nice. You know what? We're getting everything you're getting is going to be fresh, hand-picked. You know what? We do everything is just to order. So when you come up, even at the farmer's markets, I make your food right there and fresh for you. And so it's a good, tasty, you know, obviously is the eggs and bacon wagon. You're going to find a little bit of bacon-y love on just about everything we do.
Right.
So it's kind of nice.
And what do you think about this popularity of the food trucks all over the country?
The food truck movement is good. It does make sense. When you consider the facts of what a brick and mortar facility end up costing you, the overhead, you know, obviously I work through Pasquale's with their commercial kitchen. But at the same time, it gives me the flexibility to not month after month be stuck with a break-in facility.
And you get to stay home with these lovely ladies, right? Let's take
a
look. These are his kids. You play Mr. Mom when you're not being Uncle Egg?
Yeah, Mr. Mom during the days, especially helping with my mom also. So we have a fun little mix. Madeline, Michaela, and our little Norman, I call her.
And you take tips, but they're for your mom?
Yes, we do. My mom was diagnosed with MS a few years ago, and so we just kind of found a good mix with life and work and
kind of
adjusting.
Yeah, what a story you
have. I just
love
it. Adjusting, so.
I love it. So the Eggs and Bacon Wagon is Saturday mornings at the Farmer's Market, downtown Green Bay. So don't eat breakfast before you go down there. Save some room. And if you want to know what's on the menu, do you post that on Facebook, Ben?
We post it on Facebook usually every Thursday or Friday. But we'll always have the fried egg sandwich going. We always do have the spicy sausage breakfast burrito.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just rotate out the third one because I do go out to Maplewood at least, you know, usually every Thursday or Friday, and I'm able to hand-pick everything that I'm doing.
Locally made products,
served up
by Uncle Egg. Check him out on Facebook, and we're going to dive right into these sandwiches coming up on Good Day Wisconsin. Thanks, Ben.